said he saved your life.
She can still be. She... No.
But O'Brien is alive.
If he is, maybe.
Deke! You there?
Who's man? A few days ago, I asked you if you remembered that Nero asshole, O'Brien.
Yeah, Deke, it's all kind of a blur.
Yeah, okay. Get some shut-eye, Boozman. I'll tell you about it later.
When are we riding out of here, Deke?
Soon, Boozer. Real soon. Look, as soon as your arm heals, we're gonna be riding the hell out of here. O'Brien. You out there, O'Brien? Oh, you son of a bitch, you better radio me. You hear me, O'Brien? You're on this channel. You better get back to me or I'm going to track you down.
You got that?
God damn it, come on!
O'Brien! Back to me.
It was him.
Did you remember us? Sarah, what happened?
I don't know. They got diverted south. He remembered her, but he doesn't know what happened.
She's still alive.
No, look, I'm not stupid, loser. I just want to find out, you know, what happened to her. I don't need to find any peace. I gotta go, all right? Deacon out.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Broke another goddamn razor this morning. In our supposed global utopia, instead of getting the best products from around the world, we got the shittiest products cheap foreign labor could churn out. Everything in the last 50 years was built to break, so that you could buy once, buy again, buy. You always had to get the new car, the new phone, the new this and that, all to feed the beast of crass commercialism. You want something built to last? You couldn't go overseas.
Hey, Booze Man, I brought in some meat. Should keep us stocked up for a while.
Hey, Deke, thanks, man. I'm not real hungry right now. I'll salt it up in a bit.
God damn it. Like that?
Granddaddy set traps for him, and you and your old man used to lay down salt licks. That's real sporting.
Guess none of that shit matters now.
Now I got you.
Bring him home.
Open up, don't get all day.
You here for your bike?
How you doing, kid?
He won't let me leave.
Why would you want to leave? It's safe here.
I have to work.
can do.
Hey, what do you need?
Hey, what's up?
Oh, you're out of gas. We're gonna run out of this someday, you know. Come back soon. See you later.
You think wood smoke will give you cancer? Can't even breathe.
Get the lead out.
Yeah. This smells like rotten eggs.
How's life in the shit?
What's going on, huh?
How's it going?
Just having a look.
What do you want?
You ever ride with a drifter, scars all over his face, carries a tire iron, goes by the name of Limbo?
Don't know.
He came into camp yesterday to turn in some bounties, have a few drinks. Seems like he didn't leave until early this morning.
Well, Tuck, I don't run security here, so why don't you just tell Alki about that?
He beat a man, Deke, and a woman to death. Bowman and Hewitt. Her face was so smashed in, you couldn't tell it was her.
Right? Jesus. This asshole, Limbo, he's a local.
Alki says they've set up shop at the old Forest Service watchtower on the east slope of Three Finger Jack.
Yep, I know where it is, and, I'll handle it.
I thought you might.
Hey, what do you need?
Hey, just taking a look.
Hold on, I'll get the gate.
Deke, how's it going? Had some time on my hands, made you some shit.
Man, thank you, brother. I'll be by.
No, no, no. Oh, sniper.
Deke, thank God. You've got to go after him now. They're getting away.
Go after who, Tuck? Slow down.
It's Roach. It's Roach. You know him. He used to ride with Leon and Alvarez. But I trusted him.
Oh, God damn it, Tuck. You shouldn't have.
No, he's taking the rest of our drugs and headed north.
Let's go.
My boys lost him somewhere around Marion Forks.
All right, I'll see if I can track it down.
I got you! He's right there!